first win of the entire season. At the Bento Pessoado Stadium, Raval winning by the minimum over Porto, a shocking upset. FC Porto on the road, not having their very best season so far. They dropped all the way to 8th place in the standings. Sporting Lisbon winning on the road 1-0 against Rio Ave. Sporting climbing to 4th place with now 13 points on the table. The 8th zone, the Brazilian. The second back of Lisbon on the table. David Suazo, the Honduran international, scoring an important goal for the visitors. Douglas Maia getting one back for Guimarães, but 2-1 the final scores. Benfica win on the road.
In action, we go to Germany. The pool